This table is showing you the lines of code that the designers of Xen, Hypervisor had to change in the native operating systems, the two native operating systems that they implemented on top of Xen Hypervisor are Linux and Windows XP. And you see that in the case of Linux, for instance, the total amount of the original code base that had to be changed is just about 1%, 1.36%. And in the case of XP, it is minuscule, almost in the noise. So in other words, even though in peri-virtualization, we have to modify the operating system to run on top of the hypervisor, the amount of code change that has to be done in the operating system in order to make it run on top of the hypervisor can be bound to a very small percentage of the total code base of the original operating system, which is good news.